What should freshers do pre-MBA? A lot of freshers are worried कि हमारे profile में कुछ ज़्यादा है नहीं, क्या करना है, what to add. So I am going to talk about that today. सबसे पहले all the people who are freshers and who had written to us, thank you for raising an important query. And for all of you who are wanting to raise any queries with us, want answers to specific questions related to MBA, feel free to drop in the chat and we'll take it up in the next videos. So let's start. सबसे पहले freshers, what you should do is start getting some elements of clarity in terms of your career and the path moving forward. So what you can do is start getting into a lot of conversations and research. Start, you know, you can message people on LinkedIn, you can reach out to the people you know in the MBA management background, and you can, you know, start connecting them and having discussions with them in terms of ke kaise yahan se plan karna hai, ye mere skill sets hain, kya roles responsibilities mere liye sahi rahenge. Try getting some clarity, only then can you invest into building your profile or learning going forward. Number one, जैसे मुझे ऐसा समझ में आया मैं operations management के अंदर जा सकता हूँ, तो फिर मैं operations management के लिए अंदर कुछ courses करने की कोशिश करूँगा. Operations management के अंदर मैं internship करने की कोशिश करूँगा. That will further validate my hypothesis कि मुझे operations में जाना चाहिए कि नहीं जाना चाहिए. Let me know in the chat if you would want me to answer anything else apart from this. God bless. Bye bye.